The Grand Canyon state is not a part of the 38 states that have ratified the Equal Rights Amendment. Tucson Mayor Regina Romero says it's not that there wasn't work done in the Arizona state legislature, it simply didn't pass.
It's frustrating to be in 2020 and the Equal Rights Amendment being part of the conversation for at least two generations of women and it not being ratified.
Before becoming mayor, Romero, as a council member, was a key figure in the city of Tucson adopting an equal pay ordinance back in 2015. Romero says the need she saw 5 years ago, though improved with the city ordinance, is the same need she sees now. She says women are paid differently and families suffer when pay and treatment isn't equal.
This is not just a woman's issue. It's an issue that affects our economy. It affects families. And it should not happen in this day and age in the United States of America.
And whether we're talking specifically about equal pay or about the ERA in its entirety, Romero says it's all connected. She says the next step is the work of the federal government to adopt the ERA in the Constitution.
The federal government needs to act. Passing the ERA is institutionalizing the rights of women in our Constitution.
I reached out to the Labor Department for a comment on the ERA and equal pay in the state. A representative declined to comment and directed me to State Statute 23-341A, which says in part, no employer shall pay any person wage rates less than the rates paid to employees of the opposite sex for the same quantity and quality of work. The ERA failed on the Arizona House floor in the 2019 session, but is expected to be reintroduced in the 2020 session. Taja Davis, Kega 9 on your side.
All right, Taja, thank you. But first, it was Hollywood's biggest night.
Yeah, it was. In today's GMA First Look, ABC's